Gindl at the dish, and the pitch to him is cranked out to deep right field. Heading back there, Trump at the wall, it is gone. A walk-off blast for Caleb Gindl, and he'll snap the Squirrels' losing streak at four. In emphatic fashion, rounding the bases, tosses the helmet, and he's mobbed at the plate. Here comes the water from C.J. Hinojosa. They'll dump it on the head of Arnold and company as they gather around Gindl. Richmond walks it off.